Alright guys, welcome back to Psycho Walugi, or Let's Play Psycho Walugi, I don't know what I'm going to call it. This is Napoleon the Afromite, and we're going to go to the Skyline Kingdom. Probably going to get some chili. I apologize. What? Whoa! There is too much going on. Too many new mechanics. Bonk. Grab it! Go! Oh, okay, so it automatically moves. Okay, so the way the... what's it called? Cloud works, is it automatically moves. You just control the direction it goes, and that's based on your little man. I want... Whoa. My controller stopped responding there for a second. That's weird. Bet. Some weird Wario Land or Wario World music going on. Don't sing, it's gonna be out of sync and then everyone will know. Whoop! Just go, man. Wario World was a weird game, man. I might do a one-off of that, because I don't think I could play through the whole thing. But, I mean... okay, go! Oh! Alright, anything good? Stop singing! Alright! Wow! There was no way to recover from that. Yeah, let's get back to where we were. This is a interest. Okay. So I'm back. First of all, I don't know, am I gonna cut that? Oh! Just go, dude, just go! I feel like I'm just out of it. Or something. I don't know. The boomerang! The boomerang! Don't touch. Ba-ba-bum. And grab it. There you go. That's how you do it. Dude. At least I got my boomerang! Alright. I mean, this is like generic Mario game. I don't know why I did that. I mean, aside from the fact that you're being Waluigi with psychic powers. Jump. I'm liking this, oh, I could have used the big bomb to kill the king. Queen. Oh! Bleh! I mean, I guess I could vlog. There's not a whole lot going on right now. I mean, I'm working. What's this next level? Wreck and roll, you know, some objects that's too pointy to even be held with psych. That doesn't make any sense, but okay. What? Don't do anything stupoid. Don't do anything stupid. Dude, you're the only one being stupid. That's an interesting little concept. Okay. They say it Whoa, you can shoot him! Whoa. Alright, alright. Interesting. Interesting. I kinda dig it. In a weird way. Time it right. Get at it. Here, you laughing monkey. I don't know what I was supposed to do to get up there, but... Is that like a Dr. Wily something or other? I don't know, I think I've been watching Nintendo Caprice, too many of Nintendo Capri Sun's Mega Man Let's Plays. I mean, I gotta do something while I'm at work, and it's a slow day, right? So, yeah, I mean, I've been watching a lot of Nintendo Capri Sun because... Not a whole lot else to do when I don't have a lot going on at work. So, I just finished his... Well, Mega Man X 3 the other day. And prior to that was his Mega Man X 1, and then... Or 2, and then 1, and then all the way down from 7, or well, 10 to 9, 7... Okay, so I can't just let's just see where it goes. And hope it doesn't kill me. Oh my gosh, it is going right where I want it to actually. It's kind of a puzzle level, I guess. But yeah, watching him play, really, I get this thing. I'll watch someone play a game, and then it makes me want to play it. So, like, he's been playing... I was, like, watching him play Mega Man 9 or something. And I've never played Mega Man 9 at that point. And, I actually went and bought Mega Man 9. On my Wii U. So, and it's hard, dude. Mega Man 9 is no joke. It is rough as any Mega Man game can get. It's just like, for those of you who have played Mega Man 8, and you get to that jump, jump, slide, slide part in Wily's castle at the very beginning, that's like the kind of feel, and like you get that feeling like you could die at any minute, even though you are doing like everything you should be, and like you're doing everything correctly. And it's just, like, so nerve-wracking. That's pretty much, there's, like, a moment like that in every one of those levels. It's just ridiculous. And I beat it, and I wasted, like, 4 energy tanks on Wily himself. Home Hardware Kingdom? So, it's a hardware store with Kingdom in the name. It's not really a kingdom, it's a hardware store with Kingdom in the name. That would have been funny if, like, you walked in, you jumped on the clerk, and that was it. Like, no level. So, yeah, I wasted so many energy tanks on Wily. And Mega Man 9. It's not even funny. Dude. And I watch too much Nintendo Capri Sun. Like, I'm just going, dude, and that's all he does. That's not all he does. I don't know what I'm talking about. But I've noticed I've picked up a lot of his mannerisms, like how he does his Let's Plays and everything. Which is fine. I mean, he was a big inspiration for me beforehand, so I don't... It's not a bad thing, but I'm really drawing a lot of inspiration from him. Grab that. I don't know what that does. Oh. Cool. Figured it out. There's the exit. Unless that's just a place that has exit signs. Because, you know, it's a hardware store and everything, right? Get out of here, bro. Ugh. I'm getting you out of my face. You are so annoying. Ba-ba. I mean, I can't very well go that way. I'm moonwalking. I am moonwalking. Alright. Oh, okay. Wario World has a lot of... It holds a strange place in my heart. Just as far as nostalgia goes. I don't even think I really liked the game all that much as a kid. But, you know... It's more of a nostalgia factor for me. So much for being a not a real kingdom, there's an actual guy here. Unless this is just the mascot. Am I gonna go to the Hamburger Kingdom next and fight the Burger King? Probably. Boss stage. Old Stronghold Kingdom. Well, looks like Hazelnuts. The Hazelnuts are ready to go all out. They've packed this old castle full of tanks. Isn't that word? Yeah, we get this cool music again. Dude. Okay. Losing all my lives. Oh, okay. I probably don't want to be next to them when they blow up, huh? This music reminds me of Donkey Kong Country 3. Whoa! Or Tekken. I am getting so lucky. I normally would have gotten hit like 3 times at this point. There's the Dr. Wily boss again. Don't you jump! Oh. Dodge skills for the win! I can't grab fireballs, that all makes sense. Gosh dang it. Alright, well... I'm gonna stop this episode here. Heck no I'm not. I wanna beat this level, because I'm kind of done playing this for right now, but I don't... There's no such things as a save state, so... Oh, yep, you don't want to be near them when they go off, so... So, I still haven't finished Metal Gear Solid 5 yet. I started it, and I'm not all that far in it, actually. Because I, for whatever reason, I was thinking, you know... Ground Zeroes was important, and that I needed to play it. And really, I mean, it explains a whole lot of stuff. If you were to just go in from Peace Walker to the Phantom Pain, it would be a little confusing just because of where things leave off and everything. But I mean, you honestly can just play that part of the Jesus, dude. Play that part of the dude. Okay, I want to throw you. I'm waiting. Oh, get your butt over here, man. I'm waiting for you. Haha! I can drop bombs now too, fool. This Tekken music. I'm just gonna... Why did my controller freak out there, dude? I don't know. Just go. Just go down, bro. Go, 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 go. Oh! That's right, he was sitting on the fire. That's the only reason I got that. Come on, boy. Oh! Them skills. Up, up, hep. Did it. Don't even care. I probably should be more careful. But yeah, so I've been watching Nintendo Capri Sun, and I finished his Mega Man Let's Plays. I'm in a tank! I am in a tank! I'm gonna stop my story because I'm in a tank. And there's life! And the tank can jump on stuff. Including you. Speaking of Zelda... Speaking of Zelda... I mean, this is interesting. I mean, they definitely wouldn't do this in a Mario game now, would they? Can I have some more life, please? Dude. So, but yeah, I'm starting out with his Zelda. Well, I started out with Zelda 3 Heart Run. So that's where I'm at as far as that goes. I'm so bad at this. It's just like, just no way not to get it. I can jump on the other tank. Okay. Oh. I just can't. I'm getting hit left and right, though. Just ignore it. Just ignore it. Just go up here. Get the heart. Probably a heart in this one, too. Can I jump on this? Thank you. Thank you. I can't talk about stuff I want to because the game is freaking out. Okay, so you can't... Okay, okay, alrighty. I'm gonna go over here and not die. And I just died! Get out of here. Boing. Shoot that one. Gosh. Golly gee. Just stay on the high road. Stay on the high road. Oh my gosh. Ugh. Checkpoint, please. Or life or something. Jiminy Christmas. Alright. So, I watched Nintendo Capri Sun's 3 Heart Run of Zelda 1. Whoa, never mind. And grab the block. And don't throw it at him, apparently, because that does not work. Yeah, that's not working for some reason. I don't have a checkpoint. It's gonna start me back. What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? Where is it gonna start me, I wonder? Boing. See, if there was like a bomb somewhere and I had to have him land on it. But I don't. It's just stupid. Oh, what? Oh, of course, you know. The first thing you think, grab bits of the boss. Gosh. I'm gonna run out of time. I'm not talking. Okay, so this next time... I have 9 seconds. What's gonna happen when I run out of time? That's it. Time up. Well, that was a fun little game, I guess. Don't know how much more of it I'm gonna play. It's just your generic Mario game, but you've got telekinesis. And I really don't want to go through that whole level all over again, so that's where I'm probably gonna call it quits, guys. I hope you enjoyed. I don't know when I'll come back to it, but you'll know when I do. So, hope you guys enjoyed. I already said that. And this has been Napoleon the Afromite, and I'll catch you all next time.